Hello, the name's Volk, and welcome back to Star vs. the Forces of Evil Season 2, Episode 11. So the tinting is a bit harsher today because I'm trying to avoid the copyright claims that I've had today, and just be advised, I'm gonna react to an extra series today, Supergirl. So, but yeah, without further ado, let's go on with Star vs. the Forces of Evil Season 2, Episode 11. Let's go. Feeling a little weird. It's gonna a little wild. So we've learned that Ludo kind of can talk to the wand, and the wand can like speak to his soul or something like that. So that's very interesting to see. And Buffrog is, I think, maybe 90% on Star's side now. Ah, it's Halloween. Alright, that looks pretty scary though. That's not a good idea. Of course she does. Oh my god, I'm getting like Five Nights at Freddy's. okay. Star. I think there's a reason. He's called Hungry Larry. Oh God. Oh man. Alright, I'm getting chills, man. I'm getting like bugs on my back, chills. You know, like something's crawling on your skin. Like real goosebumps, scared. Jeez. The doll just bounces away. Horny? I like the way he says horny. El Diablo. Yeah, I guess. Yeah, that's true. Oh, oh! Fight, 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 fight! Ugh! All right, man. Spider with a top hat. Alright, something out of Steven Universe there. You know, like the gem portals and everything. Alright, this is in the wand and the magic wand she has. Alright. Okay. I love the music here. It really reminds me of an old game where you'd most likely be in an adventure type of situation, and then you hear the music playing. Man, I really wish I could let you hear it, but you know what? Copyright is so stringent, man. That's the life of an entertainer, man. Ah. You can't start, yeah. Yeah. Are you sure? Oh no. You gotta always take lightweight first, and then work your way to middleweight, and then only you can do heavyweight. That's how it should be, like if you're working out. All right. Yeah, I mean, you know. No, come on, man, do your thing. Head of a warrior, that's right, man. Oh, dang. Man. Oh. Who would have guessed, huh? Who would have guessed? Talk about not, talk about how not to judge a book by its cover, huh? Wow, this is really the underdog, dark horse story. The second half, I mean. The first half was more on the Haunted House Halloween episode with Star probably already knows about Halloween. So yeah, that was about it, and I'll see you guys at Supergirl. See you then. Bye.